My God, I pray. My job, I bait. I lost my way.
Bitch, I just wanna be famous.
Y'all watch, I chase. I cost my fate. I lost my way.
Bitch, I just wanna be famous.
Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. I want the glitz and the glamour, the people, the clamor, so fuck who I came with. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. I want the women, the money, you can't take it from me, so fuck who I came with. Back on, but I barely spit. My backbone is a jellyfish. I latch on to any rap song that might catch on, cause I'm clearly lit. I lack tone and I barely hit. Y'all cast stones, but I'm fairly rich. If granted option, my pants are dropping. My self-respect, it does not exist. I call up my homie to vibe. I kiss him on Instagram live. Not cause I'm gay or I'm bi, but only because I want people to buy. I feed off of others' oppression, so I can get further to serve my progression. As far as my talent for rapping is lacking, I gotta do something to garner some traction. Is it contacts? Is it fake dreads? Is it face tats? Should I take meds? Is it diss tracks? Will I make bread? I'ma call another rapper, they gon' shake heads. I got an idea for some glory. Let's insult each other on both of our stories. Go back and forth and get people to peep, and then we can both eat off a fictional beef. If that doesn't work, then I'll take off my shirt. My actions are purely vocational. My new occupation is giving advice. My fans think I'm so motivational. What I want is the biggest factor. Everything I do, I'm the benefactor. They tried to force me to end this chapter, so I left and came back as a Christian rapper. My God, I pray. My job, I bait. I lost my way.
Bitch, I just wanna be famous.
Y'all watch, I chase. I cost my fate. I lost my way.
Bitch, I just wanna be famous.
Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. I want the glitz and the glamour, the people, the clamor, so fuck who I came with. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. I want the women, the money, you can't take it from me, so fuck who I came with. I never understood the culture. I don't come from it, so I could, I'm vulgar. I pick and choose what I need to use, and what I feel translates into streams and views. I don't speak on political topics unless I benefit from the visual optics. And when I do, then it surfaces deep. Then I apologize later through a worthless tweet. I got a new devious plan. Dressing myself as the Ku Klux Klan. Rap for the folks in the hood, get them mad. Film it, then run away as fast as I can. I don't care, I just want the attention. When it's all said and done, it'll help my ascension. When it's all said and done, it'll double my mentions. Send my career to another dimension. And did I mention everything I do is for a look? I just started working on a book. Went from a kid on Nickelodeon to cleaning bathrooms as a school custodian. Two long days on the job, waiting for the moment I would take control. Dreams of a rap star, boy, I'm sold. Writing songs out of shit on a toilet bowl. Did I gain your sympathy? Galvanize fans for a strand of empathy. Identify with my high potential. Overlook the fact I'm a modern day minstrel. My new trick, beg a IG chick. Flirt online and accidentally show my dick. I slipped up some sort of a mix up shit. I don't give a fuck, it's driving my clicks up. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. I want the glitz and the glamour, the people, the clamor, so fuck who I came with. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. I want the women, the money, you can't take it from me, so fuck who I came with. My God, I pray. My job, I bait. I lost my way.
Bitch, I just wanna be famous.
Y'all watch, I chase. I cost my fate. I lost my way.
Bitch, I just wanna be famous.